All right, it's Joshua J for Book of the Week for Vanishing Ink Magic. This is the first one I've ever done, and it was an easy choice, the one that I wanted to point out to you because this is such an overlooked book. Let me just pose like I'm picking it at random. This is Experience, Magic of Jon Allen. This was the first hardcover book we ever did at Vanishing Ink, and because of that, I think that it's not entirely in circulation anymore. It got great reviews when it came out, blurbed by all the best magicians. Here's why I've picked this book. This book is written by a professional who makes his living doing parlor and close-up magic for laymen. So I'm very drawn to things that are worked out, things that have been performed hundreds, thousands of times even. And that's what this book is. He has an ambitious card in here that you could use to close any show. He has a rope routine that's fantastic. And he has conceptual things that seem like magician pipe dreams, but I've seen him do it and I know how good it is. I'll tell you about it. It's called Schrodinger's Card. You of course know the conundrum of Schrodinger's cat, a cat that's both alive and dead at the same time because of the box it's in. When it comes out of the box, it's dead. When it's in the box, it's alive. Schrodinger's Card is a card in an envelope. So you do a signed card routine and you give them a sealed envelope with a card face down in it. And they know if they open the envelope, they spoil the magic. It's no longer sealed in that object. But until they open the object, it's magic because what you believe to be inside. It's a really great concept. Any smart spectator is gonna go nuts for something like that. And this is not a book where you'll look through it and go, I got one or two things. You'll get tons out of this book. This is the hardcover one, but we've reprinted it in softcover and lowered the price. I think Jon Allen is a superb magician, and I hope you'll check out Experience the Magic of Jon Allen.